Hi, I'm Stephanie Leo, a product marketing manager with Azure Active Directory. Here's the top 5 enterprise cybersecurity best practices. An organization is like the body. It's an organism with systems, strengths, and vulnerabilities. And for an organization to stay healthy, you need a strategy and a plan, in the same way you would plan on being healthy, going to work out, and going to see the doctor on a regular basis. We recommend these best practices to all of our enterprise customers, big and small. Make sure you have a regular process to back up your data to a location that is separate from your production data, and make sure to encrypt it in transit and at rest. It's important to have a strategy to ensure that all of your software and hardware is regularly patched and updated, because you can't be certain that your employees are going to be making those updates for themselves. This is an important way to reduce the number of security vulnerabilities that a hacker can exploit. A good identity and access management solution allows you to enable a single common identity across on-premises and cloud resources, with the added safeguards to protect your most privileged accounts and your most sensitive data. Use conditional access to control access to data based on the user's location, device, and other risk factors. For example, these intelligent policies might look at where a user is located and decide that it's a bit suspicious that they're logging in from that place and time, or that their device hasn't been updated and is unsafe to access that data. Multi-factor authentication, or MFA, works on its own or in conjunction with conditional access to verify that users that are trying to access your resources are who they say they are. As cyber hygiene becomes a habit of the organization, your healthy system will start to crave more of these best practices.